Philosophy Fact of the Day, number 57. Instead of taking over Plato's academy on his death, Aristotle founded his own school, the Lyceum, whose students were called the Peripatetics, after the covered walking area where they met. Check out the link in the description for more on schools of ancient Greek philosophy, and stay skeptical.